Okay, so let's listen to Sergio how he prepared the disco sour, okay?
Let's do it. First, we have the ingredients. This is our traditional Peruvian drink. Has very simple ingredients, fresh ingredients, has a pisco. This is syrup, cum syrup or simple syrup. This is egg white. This is lemon juice. That's it. Let's mix all ingredients in the blender or in the cocktail shaker. But in this occasion, we blend in the blender. It's one part of lemon juice. 3 parts of pisco. 3 parts of pisco. Yes. Sugar syrup. A dash of egg white. And then I refresh the mix in the shaker. It's only for mix. And refresh only. No shaker. We use a strainer and certain finally drops of bitter. This is macerated for spices, minor spices. Only a drop, apple aroma, flower aroma. Okay, this is our pisco sour and last warm.
Wow, that's delicious. Really delicious. Ingredients is potatoes, lemon, oil, salt, avocado, boiled and shredded chicken, mayonnaise, no? The procedure is crunch the potatoes, add lemon, salt, oil, place in layer, potatoes, add chicken and mayonnaise. Place the avocado with mayonnaise, no? In decor and pepper and egg.
Enjoy
and bon appetit.
Happy Independence Day!